no self, then there's no argument.
There's no self to be
there's
offended.
Nothing to, yeah. So Byron Katie has a quote. I think it's defense is the first act of war.
Yeah.
Because it's exactly like you said. So if somebody attacks you and you receive it entirely loving and allowing, and like you said, Paul, thank you, and then yeah, there's no war. War only happens if there's two fixed and rigid in their perspectives and clinging to their selves, clinging to their attachments. So yeah, absolutely that.